the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
Boy, yesterday at this time, we were looking at temperatures that are 50 in Chambersburg and Gettysburg. Everybody else was well up into the 40s. What a difference a day can make, right? Here are the current readings. 30 in Carlisle and Harrisburg, 29 in Lancaster and Lebanon. York's at 29. The change in the last 24 hours, pretty significant. Big drops across the board, anywhere from 15 to 23 degrees or thereabouts. And then, of course, we have to factor in the winds as well. This is a live picture from our Lebanon Sky Cam right now. Here are the official stats. It's 30 degrees outside, but, and this is a big one, it feels like it's 18 because of these brisk winds from the west at 17 miles an hour, and they're gusting up to about 25 this hour. And some parts of the valley are seeing even bigger gusts. So Super Doppler 8 Live right now is all quiet. We had a little batch of snow move through this afternoon. North of the turnpike came across Mifflin, Juniata counties, and then exited Schuylkill County about an hour or so ago. So things are quiet with the exception of the wind out there. Here are the current wind speeds. These are sustained winds. And until 7 o'clock, we still have a wind advisory in place. After that, the strong gusts will start to subside a little bit. But still, we're going to be dealing with some significant wind chills even during the overnight hours. At the moment, it feels like 18 in York and Carlisle and Harrisburg. The wind chill in Lancaster is 16. It feels like 17 degrees in Selins Grove and Chambersburg. And Gettysburg feels like it is 18 degrees outside right now. Wind advisories up. Gusty winds, cold, maybe a few flurries. Not a big issue for us if we're headed out this evening, even early overnight tonight. A better chance of some flurries as we head toward daybreak tomorrow morning. And temperatures cold, certainly 22 to 26. And then for Saturday, maybe some flurries early. Otherwise, variably cloudy during the day. It's going to be a breezy slash windy kind of day, a cold day. Temperatures will be only in the low 30s. And when you factor the breezes in again, it'll feel more like low 20s outside, or even during the daylight hours tomorrow. Here's a satellite and the radar view. Here's that little batch of snow that I mentioned cruising on by. Skies have brightened south of the turnpike now. Skies cleared pretty significantly this afternoon. More clouds here, and you can see another little batch of snow in western PA trying to make its way across the mountains. Most of that will just dry up. Here's what it looks like on the predictor. Quiet night ahead, breezy and cold, yes. Tomorrow morning, that little disturbance comes on by with some snow showers, maybe some flurries, and again, the best chance of those will be north of the turnpike, so around Harrisburg and north. And then it's a blustery kind of day with clouds and sunshine, still windy conditions out there. Sunday, high pressure is going to be getting closer. That should allow winds to relax a little bit, more sunshine to come back, but still high temperature Sunday, probably only around freezing. Tomorrow's number, a couple of degrees above that, actually about 34 degrees, we'll call it. And notice that as we head toward Monday, temperatures try to rebound a little bit. Monday and Tuesday will be the warmest of the next seven, and there's a chance of some showers, probably some rain, maybe ending as a little bit of wet snow as we go into the middle of next week and temperatures back down to the 30s once again.